Boho Scandi update time. These cookie monsters needed a good stain blocking primer and two layers of foliage by Lily Moon Paints. We cut some wooden dowels to size. We put the kids to work sanding and then laid them down with construction adhesive. Some fancy schmancy new liner. We sealed with varnish and Wise Owl wax, and this is the final result. Let us know what you think in the comments. Follow for more one-part flips.